It's called Sputnik.
We know.
Sit down.
And as I was saying, whoever controls the high ground of space will control the world.
Can't see through the window.
So don't sweat it. I'm coming over to you. There goes. Looks like a thermal glove.
That's what it is, Ed.
All right. I'm coming above the spacecraft now. It looks like we're coming up on the coast of California. I'm under my own control.
Started the fire because it was behind a panel door down below Gus's feet. Because of the oxygen, the spark was able to jump out to the nylon netting under the seats. Gus probably saw it first because it was closest to him.
Fire! We got a fire in the cockpit!
The procedure would have had Gus push down Ed's headrest so that Ed could start turning the latch on.
We got a bad fire! We're burning up!
By now, the temperature and pressure were astronomical.
It's not even collapsed too far, but it's adequate to get back up. I'm at the foot of the ladder. The LEM foot pads are only depressed in the surface about 1 or 2 inches, although the surface appears to be very, very fine grained when you get close to it. It's almost like a powder. I'm gonna step off the LEM now. One small step for man.
one giant leap for mankind.
And then if you could give your oxygen tanks a stir.
Roger that.
We've got a problem here.
What did you do?
Nothing. I stirred the tanks.
Whoa. Hey.
This is Houston. Say again, please.
Houston, we have a problem.